someone who was on the trip with me named Chris, and he was telling me about his story. He's just talking about, like, you know, I'm not going to, you know, get into the details, but the thing that he went through, right, that he now believes, like, defined his life, which was kind of like a rock bottom and where he built himself from. Now, I am an absolutely 100% firm believer in this. Like, a person who's never faced any real struggle is not a person that is going to have a firm backbone.